The one thing that I've been pondering, and I'm not an expert in this area, but vitamin C, if you look at protocols being used at, say, the University of Kansas for antiviral purposes or anti-cancer purposes, the vitamin C is thought of, when it's delivered intravenously, as a pro-oxidant. So then I'm wondering, so could you use vitamin C in sort of a pro-oxidant capacity, or I guess it's being converted into like hydrogen peroxide, to not mitigate but exaggerate the benefits you want of, say, intermittent fasting? Like, is there...
That's interesting.
So, like, is there a place, if you were doing not even necessarily intermittent, let's say you did a 7-day water fast, could you do like 50 to 75 grams of vitamin C each day? Would that end up making, nullifying a lot of the effects, or dramatically enhancing the effects?
So here's my thoughts, purely spectating here. Yeah. I think because, intravenous vitamin C, you get much higher, up to millimolar concentrations of vitamin C in your blood. And as you mentioned, so vitamin C is constantly going through this cycle of being reduced and oxidized. When it's oxidized, it can act as a pro-oxidant. And that's part of the way it kills cancer cells, because cancer cells are, they're ready to die, but they've found a way around death by increasing all these genes that stop them from dying. But all they need is a little push. And that little push is, like reactive oxygen species or, a pro-oxidant like vitamin C. And it just pushes them to death. So intermittent fasting, for example, one of the benefits of intermittent fasting is that your autophagy occurs. Your body is clearing out all these damaged cells.
Yeah.
So that would, in theory, if you've got damaged cells, they're ready. So the problem is with damaged cells, if they don't die, they become senescent.
Yeah.
And when they're senescent, they sit around and they secrete pro-inflammatory cytokines.
Yeah, yeah.
So then they damage nearby cells because the inflammatory cytokines. So it's like this vicious cycle, and it's why
you need to get
them out.
The cellular Zamboni to clear that stuff.
That's the funny analogy. I used to be
that's
an
my
ice
ring
skater.
Name.
I used to be an ice skater.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like for many, many years, I was a competitive ice skater, both freestyle and drill steam. Anyways, so you want to clear them out. And I would think that if you have this, senescent cell, that would help, get rid of it.
Yeah.
So very, very interesting.